Man, it is a beautiful day today. And I am going flying. I cannot wait because today I get to maiden my Freewing A-10 80 millimeter. I am so excited. I've had this thing since the first run, but I have not had time to even touch it since I first put it together. And that was probably about a week or so, or 2 weeks after it arrived, I was able to put it together, but I haven't touched it since. So I'm hoping that today goes off with a hitch. I'm so excited.
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru.
And that would be AM. It's gonna be a hot one today. Woo! All right, it's that time. I've got two practice flights in on the F-86, and boy, it's a little squirrely, but I think I have my left and my right down just a little bit better than I did when I got here. So wind is a straight crosswind. It's a west wind coming across the runway, so I'm just a tad bit nervous about that, but Tom swears that this plane does not care about crosswind, so I'm gonna give it a shot. Here we go.
You got this. They'll talk them into it. Oh, a big piece of cake.
Is that coming from the south?
Well, that's the it's dominant. Okay. Other than the west, obviously, but the dominant south.
Did a range check a few minutes ago and already started the gator already.
It happens quickly. Yeah. On that cockpit. There's Brad out here. I hope I can keep track of this plane. Right. So I take it you got all your receiver issues resolved.
Well, I went to the 8.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. One guy figured it out. It's in the throttle curve settings. But I don't know enough about that to be playing around with that. Mess up something else.
All right. Maiden flight. Anthony's A-10 Warthog.
Finally.
It must be, what, the last one to maiden it out of that first group?
Yeah, probably. Unless there's somebody else out there that still has those in the box.
Yeah, this could be hard to see.
Yeah. All right, here we go.
You got this.
Piece of cake. Power.
Yeah, it does.
That, ladies and gentlemen, was the flying ant. Doing okay? Yeah.
Good. Oh, look at it. Oh, yeah, man. I hope I have it in frame because I can't see it.
Maybe just a tad nose, baby. I mean,
I can't even tell if I've got it in frame.
I'll bring it down lower now. A little bit better, man. I'll have to dial down the rate a little bit more.
I can't, yeah. I don't even know if I've got it in frame.
Yeah, that's alright.
It's pointed in the right direction. Man, it is solid though. Right, almost right down the runway.
You know, I need to try flaps. Whoa, it went up.
Yeah, it balloons up.
Wow.
It balloons up, so be prepared for that.
But I did not dial in any rudder. I mean, any elevator.
No, I haven't yet either. And you can do it manually. See how solid it is?
Yeah.
I got this off frame. Nice, look at that. Nice. How's that feel, Anthony?
Man, I tell you, seeing that crosswind come back, thank you very much. Seeing the crosswind come back and hearing my beeper going beep, beep, beep. Beep, beep. Oh, it's coming down this time. All right.
Great Maiden.
Nice.
You just gotta finish it off with decals and
yeah, I'm ready now.
Make it look like a plane.
Yeah. It's in stealth mode right now.
That's awesome. Great flight.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Yeah. Thanks, man. Man, it was a hot one today. Woo! Texas heat. Gotta love it. But man, I had a lot of fun today. Tom and I got to fly our A-10s today. I got to Maiden. As you can see, it went really well. Flight number two went really well as well. No problems at all. Didn't have to have a go around, but hey, that's with any plane, right? But anyway, man, I am so excited about this plane. Motion RC, Alpha, you guys rock. This plane is definitely a go-to plane. Doesn't matter about wind too much, it can take it. We had a really big crosswind today from time to time, but practice, no problem at all. But anyway, this plane is an absolute gem to fly. If you don't have your A-10, get in on this next run, because it's a winner, that's for sure. Go Motion. It's time to head home, pick up the kids, start our weekend. It's the weekend, baby!